Hello friends, here in this video we will see how pressure is measured by using some of the pressure measuring devices. I will mention the devices which are used for pressure measurement. Let us start with that. See, the measurement of pressure, I'll write down. Pressure is measured by following instruments. Since in this video we are seeing the pressure measuring devices, I will mention the names of all the devices which we are using for measuring of pressure. Now, basically we have two devices. The first one is called as manometers, and the second category is of mechanical gauges. The two commonly used pressure measuring devices, with the help of that we can measure pressure of any kind of fluid. Manometers, if we see, manometers are of following types. We have piezometer as the simplest form of manometer. Then there is simple U-tube manometer. Next, there is differential U-tube manometer. So these are the common, we can say, varieties of manometers. Next, mechanical gauges are of following types. The first one is diaphragm type measuring instrument. Next is Bourdon's pressure gauge. Then we have bellows type pressure gauge. So here I have mentioned two sets of measuring devices. First heading, it was manometers, and the second one, mechanical gauges. In manometers, I have described them as piezometer, simple U-tube manometer, differential U-tube manometer. In that, we even have inverted U-tube manometer. Next, mechanical gauges, they are of following types. We have diaphragm type, Bourdon's pressure gauge, and bellows type pressure gauge. So these were some commonly used pressure measuring devices. I hope in this video, we have understood the types of pressure measuring instruments.